Hello, and welcome to my playthrough of the game Stray. Alright, here's our little buddy. No, don't kill the little buddy. All right, let's see. B12. Oh yes, very dangerous. As we've seen with the little crab gremlins. So, are we gonna have to keep him charged, I guess? Oh, this is the cute little backpack thing. That's so cute. Aw, look at him just hanging out there. He's so happy. Can we use this to open that door now? Ooh. Now we have our own light. I can play the piano. That's so cool. Let's try that again. 3, 7, 4, 8. Oh wow, this place is like overrun with those eggs from like the crab gremlin things. Don't want to end up down there. Promise someone that you would go to the beach?
Hey,
That's a lot of memories. Oh, we're getting closer and closer to those eggs. I don't like the look of that. Doesn't look safe to me. Oh, no, 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 no. I forgot I run already. No.
1 eternity later.
Oh. One more try. Up on the... Here we go. There's a live robot. No, don't be scared of me. No, 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 no. Don't run away. Can't go that way. Oh, more robot people. Just let me talk to you. They do not like me. I'm just a cute cat. Does he speak their language? So they're called Zerps. I don't think I'm gonna eat anyone. Unless you have mice. The outside. So then I wonder where we are. Alright, so I guess we're going to talk to Momo. (Laughs) Someone really didn't like humans, huh? Oh. I got an energy drink.
Gamer words.
Somebody is looking for energy drinks. Let's go this way. Let's check out and see if we can find this barterman. I have to scratch to open the door. Why, yes, I am. That's a pretty blanket. At least somebody's taking care of the plants. Okay. I guess we have to find somebody who can decipher it. Three energy drinks. All right. Let's try to get over there to Momo now. Keep on climbing. I wonder what he's gonna do with all of that paint. So she's the one that's been dropping the paint in front of their door. Nope. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh. We go. Well, Momo's got quite the outfit. No TV. I know that feeling. It sucks when you can't watch your TV. I hope you're not missing one of your favorite shows, Momo. Yes, yes!
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Look, he's crying. He's really pissed. I'd be pissed too. A notebook. Clementine, the Baltazar, Doc, and Momo. It would have been funny if I could just jump on here and make it work for him. Like, B12 wanted to translate something. Maybe he just wanted to talk. Okay, let's get down from here. What is that little toy ball I can play with? Another postcard. Oh, how do we take it off? Okay, it just falls off. Okay, we're getting these memories fairly quick. Hide under his bed. problem. Can we take the bucket down? Aww. A basketball. Yes, can I have a one glass of milk, please? Can I play pool? Oh, bad aim. Oh, they just blew off the table. Whoops. Thought I made some of them in there. Well, I made that one in there. I didn't remember to go see the musician. Maybe he can sing the songs for us. Oh, there's cat toys mixed in there. Mr. Stripes has some pretty mad jumps. Good jumping skills. Well, no one is here. But there's another notebook. Why are you looking at the student? I wonder if there's something important on that computer. To get that electric cable. We can go in now. She won't miss any detergent, right? Show him the detergent. What if we do that? One can resist a cute cat cuddle. Here's our musician.
Today, Junior!
Friend. Let's give him these music sheets. That's a cool guitar.
Thank you.
pretty chill song. Last music sheet that we have. Ooh, this one's a vibe. Go and see if we can find one more of those notebooks. Well, maybe we can get another energy drink out of this one. Another memory. So all the blue ones must be the memories from here in this area. Drink break. We can get our cord now. All right, let's give Grandma the cord. Poncho? Maybe I need to give it to one of the robots. Oh, there's another sign. I don't think we've been there. There's a remote. Oh, this TV works. Hmm. Breaking news. Do you know what this means? Nope, you're not old enough, I guess. Alright, let's get another can. Ooh, this is a pretty room. A lot of books. Poor robot. I wonder how long this one's been there. Well, I feel like there should be another book in here. But where? Aww. Oh, I can take a little cat nap. It's very comfy. Alright, let's find this book. Got a key.
This will open the safe. Behind a bunch of books.
Aha!
Another notebook down.
2,000 years later.
We haven't been in here. Alright, maybe he has the last notebook. Or maybe not. Oh, it matches him really well. Doofer bar. It is a pretty tree. There's a bar. Maybe the bar may have something important. Oh, how did we miss that? One, 2, 8, 3.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Ah, there's our safe. All right. 1, 2, 8, 3. Ah, well, it wasn't a book. But we can give these sheets to our music guy. Music sheets. So, that song was loud. Okay, 44 notes. That's a terrible song. Last music sheet. Hopefully, I think. Okay. Yes, and I'm looking for the last one. Okay, he took them. Can you tell me where the other one is? Okay, so we've been there. We've been there. And we've been there. There is one more that I have to be overlooking. There's a memory here.
Why are you looking at this kid? Why are you looking at this kid?
It looks like computer soup. Let's go back down this fan. Maybe Maybe there was something in here we missed. So we didn't spend a lot of time in this room.
Noise!
There was a memory. Are we supposed to knock those boxes over? Don't see anything. Oh! We were supposed to knock those boxes over.
I finally found it.
Yes, finally. That's creepy. All right, let's go talk to Momo. All right, here's your last notebook. Oh, here's the last notebook. Are we gonna go outside? Almost such a cool robot. The green? I hope your friends are still out there, Momo. Hopefully I can bring you to the sky, Momo. Oh, he blows me out. Well, no turning back now. Oh. Okay. So you have to get to one of the crates. I wonder if there's one in particular that we're supposed to go to. So we're gonna have to sneak past them somehow. Don't know if going straight through is the right option or not. What? No, right!
You are dead! Not me!
big surprise.
Man, those things are relentless. We need to run, and we need to circle. Run and circle. Pass them. This place is covered. Okay, so I have to somehow... No. Don't want them to follow me. So I think we have to hack this again. Echo Corporation. Eating away more than trash. The transmitter is on the tower. Wow, this place is huge. Look at the sewer pipes just jutting out like that. It does look pretty up here. But it also looks very spooky. Open the city. Bring back civilization? Momo. That's a long code. Oh. Can I keep the goo? Okay, let's jot this down real quick, just in case we do really need it. This is a long thing. Do we really need to write it down? Let's see if we need to write it down first. I got a little bit of it. I'll write the rest down if we really do need it. Aww. Momo's the best. He gives head pads. Oop. The sewers are where we came from, I think. At least we know. But I am quick. Ah, he's such a Debbie Downer. Father was Doc. Well, that makes sense why he's such a downer now. Kick that bucket. Kick it out of the way. Excuse me. So mad. Ah. At least Momo waits for us. Such a gentle robot. Not gonna open the door, is he? I can sneak in there. Alright, Momo. Yes, connect with your friends. Hopefully, you can speak to the others. And then we can go to the outside. Well, I want wonder if the clocks are code. Two o'clock, 5 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock. Make note of that. I'm just knocking down his pictures. What's behind the other ones, though? Time will tell. So, yes. All right, so it was 2, 5, 1, 1. But your pops might still be alive. Something in this one. React to the intense light. He can find his papa. Alright, and that's it for this episode. I hope you continue to watch, and I will see you in the next episode.